Bertuzzi goes right after the Avalanche player, and here we go. It is 5-on-5, and now the goalie Hedberg wants Abisher. He's calling Abisher, and he's at the red line. They went after Moore.
And now Mays was sour, and somebody's hurt badly. Well, congratulations to whatever's going on.
And now Mays just got sour down.
Well, congratulations. They got what they wanted. There's no question about
and
that.
Tony Granato, he is livid with Canuck bench. He is livid.
Well, Bertuzzi went after Moore, and look what, I mean, well, if the league, John, here's the thing. The Vancouver Canucks vowed they were going to get Moore. They have gotten him. Legally, what comes into play now? When you say you're going to get someone and someone is injured this way, what ramifications do you have?
Well, the doctor is out.
I mean, you cannot grab a man from behind and just shatter him like that.
And Crawford's laughing about it. He's got a smirk on his face. It's unbelievable. As you said, you're opening up a big can of worms.
I'll tell you, because they promised they'd get him. Now watch it. Suckers him from behind and drives his head into the ice. Now here's the punch. From behind, how is this any different than what McSorley did to Brashear? How is it any different? Look at that. Drives his head into the ice. The man is unconscious.